They may take their time, but these spotted lanternflies sure do know how to get where they want to go.
Infamous hitchhikers, so they lay their eggs on things like tires and logs and gardening equipment, which we move around. We've got many more trees with a lot more spotted lanternflies, so they've been on the move.
Emily Rusevich spends her days researching lanternflies, and even though they won't bite you, she recommends getting rid of the nuisances.
If you are just a citizen walking down the street and you see them on the sidewalk, you can certainly stomp on them.
Everywhere.
Professor of entomology Michael Raup even has lanternflies at home, but he says there are two main risks to both us and our environment because of these lanternflies.
They're going to excrete a sweet, sticky liquid called honeydew. That honeydew is going to attract many stinging insects, yellow jackets, bees, wasps, hornets. So this poses a risk to people and pets, is that honeydew is going to rain down on plants below. It is a substrate for a black, nasty fungus called sooty mold, which will coat the plants below, coat your lawn furniture. If you don't move fast, it'll coat you.
Why have you been seeing so many recently? Raup said that it's because these lanternflies have finally grown up. And since they are bigger, you are going to be seeing a lot more of them. So, before squashing that spider, look for spots instead.